got room for one more?
I guess I do.
So, big favor. Can you take me to the top of Vinewood Hills by the sign? Thanks, this is so sweet of you. I was starting to think no one was going to stop. Short dress, boots, vulnerable but playful demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect at least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing. But along you came. Thank God.
I ain't too sure how to take that right there.
Just promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me in a crawlspace for 20 years. Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been partying like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good times.
Okay, and what's on top of Vinewood Hills?
I'm going to see my man. He's a security guard at the broadcast tower right behind the famous Vinewood sign. He's been stressed out, really working long hours, so I thought I'd surprise the big lug. We haven't seen each other for like a week. Or maybe it's two. I don't know. Crazy how time flies. Wait, that's my phone. Speak of the devil. Hey, sweetie, I was just talking about you. To this guy who was nice enough to give me a ride? No, not like that. I'm pitching back into town. Yeah, I know what happened last time, but I'm pretty sure this guy is okay. I ran out of money or I would have gotten a cab.
A little bit better than that.
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, save for the future type, and I'm the sexy, bohemian, go off for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. I'm still exploring my mind. God damn it! I'm still exploring my mind, discovering who I am. He knows I'll come back.
Yeah, when you run out of money.
Wind? So, broadcast tower behind the Vinewood sign, I think it's Mount Hunt Drive. Just holler when we get there. You're the best. And don't touch me or anything. Okay?
Damn. You a piece of work, girl.
Yes, there he is. Hey, babe! Surprise!
And who's this guy?
Down, I don't even know the guy. I can't handle this right now! Stop, please! Don't do this! Stop it, both of you! Guys, take it easy!
You
what have you done to him, you psychopath?